Gee, Mr. King Dicer, I know this is a little bit awkward, but could I get you an autograph?
Not the time.
Done some redecorating, I see. Yeah, I'm no henchman.
He's a big fan of your show.
Is that a fact?
He was just telling me that tonight you had your first loss. Ever.
Look, I can explain. Just give a second chance to your number one.
And you will not be hosting your precious little show.